Environmentalists are suing once again over an endangered mouse found only in parts of New Mexico and in Arizona. The latest legal filing by the Center for Biological Diversity claims that the U.S. Forest Service has failed to protect the New Mexico meadow jumping mouse and its habitat from cattle grazing. About 22 square miles of land in New Mexico and Arizona are designated as critical habitat for the mouse.